coming down for me. Shining so bright, it's only sunlight could be. It tells me stories about eternity. Together we'll be free in harmony. I see the moon coming down for me. Shining so bright, it's only sunlight could be. It tells me stories about eternity. Together we'll be free in harmony.
Sage, I have a question.
What?
Did you have to start that fire? Because that means we have to hide you. What if someone knows he's a siren?
Diana!
Sorry.
Hey, I have my beanie. You could wear that.
I look pathetic in beanies.
Well, you look very pathetic right now, so it's the beanie or us hiding you.
Okay, I'll take the beanie.
I'm gonna warn you, it's a Santa hat.
Oh, come on.
Just put it on so we don't have to hide you.
There.
Man, it's hot.
Well, at least you're hidden.
Hey, Sage, I know what started the fire.
What?
Well, my friend Amber said it was a siren.
Siren meaning an ambulance? Ran!
Oh my gosh, Brianna, don't ever do that again.
Oh, I know. It's you know how there's that's hard to explain. They're mystical creatures.
Brendan, I'd like to meet this Amber girl. Seems like she. I don't know.
I'll go get her. She's out here.
What are you thinking? She's creepy!
Well, the way... I don't know. Why would she target Brendan?
Or is it really a she?
What if it's a guy dressed as a girl or a shape changer? What if she's a siren? And not just a siren, a male siren. He could be anyone.
Are you saying we're in danger if she's or he is targeting Brendan, and then that means he or she is targeting you, and we're friends with you, and we're mermaids?
Keep your voice down.
Hey, I didn't know you were a siren.
How did you know? Dude, you hang out with three mermaids. That's kind of a hint.
You know, whatever.
So let me guess, you had some sort of power that caused the fire?
Yeah, I sneezed and a fire came out of my nose and my hair is a mess.
I was wondering why you were wearing that ridiculous beanie.
Hey!
Did you have to knock me over?
Yeah, I had to.
Now we're even.
Turd head.
Okay, I can definitely tell why you two are a couple. That are very close siblings.
I'd just love to pet her feather. So you're Amber. And you're Sage.
I'm Shane.
Don't worry. I know all about you.
I'm gonna, call you a stalker. Is that okay?
Nah. We're related.
Yeah, right. I don't know half my family, anyways. I only have foster family. I don't have a real family.
I'm aware of that. Yeah. I remember you in that room, all alone, with a knife.
How do you know about that?
We're related. You always watched me. All the time while you were there mopping the floor on your knees with a sponge. You don't remember that, Sagey?
You better watch it. Only one person calls me that.
You remember? How about I make myself clear?
Hello, brother. Andrew?
You remember my name?
I thought you'd be memory washed by now. Thought you'd find a spell to forget who your real family was. Back off, you! Oh my gosh, he's hot.
Looks can be deceiving, pretty girl.
He called me pretty!
Brianna, don't fall on him. He might have a charm spell.
No charm spell. This is your average Andrew.
Aw, you're so nice.
What do you want from me? Haven't you already ruined my life once? Isn't that enough? Ever since I was 7, I can't even believe you would turn on your brother. I don't care about you. I just want to make sure everything falls in my father's paws. Too bad I wasn't the full-blood siren. I should have been the one who was you. What are you talking about? I'm talking about me. You shouldn't have been the siren. It wasn't my choice. Exactly. And why you? As weak and pathetic as you are. I have had it. I am done with everyone criticizing me. I am not weak, and I'm not pathetic.
Nice blow.
Sick of this thing. Here, Caitlin. If you want to fight me, go ahead. That's creepy.
Why are his eyes going back and forth?
He's in a telepathy. Now I know what my mission is. See you later. CG.
Brendan, are you okay?
She turned into a guy.
That was my brother, Brendan.
That isn't real.
Brendan, you remember that siren he was talking about?
Uh-huh.
I'm the siren. Okay, you can quit now. I'm serious, Brendan. You're fine.
What just happened?
That's a lot of stuff. A lot happened today.
What does he want with us?
Believe it or not, in this book, there's actually a prophecy. 3 mermaids, 4 humans, and 1 siren will come against the 2 most powerful sirens of all the realms.
Well, there's 4 realms, Willsville, Draco City, and Silverville. And the 4th realm is never mentioned. It's like it doesn't exist.
If they say there's 4 realms, where's the other? We are Willowsville. There's a Draco City, and then there's Silverville. So what's the 4th?
Well, maybe the 4th, it died.
What if it was actually the siren and mermaids?
That would make sense, right?
They used to talk about a sapphire castle.
Didn't they have a map?
I used to draw the whole entire map, and they actually had a sapphire castle, but it was underwater.
I have a feeling where this is going. They say in history that the sapphire castle, the realm, actually was above ground, but they lied.
Hopefully the library hasn't burned down yet.
Sorry.
It's okay, you couldn't help it. It's siren powers. When you're young, you can't control them.
How many years do they say young is?
Until you're 20.
Oh, 3 years away.
Wait.
We're in 10th grade and you're 17.
I failed a grade.
I'm 17 too.
That don't make no sense.
It would if you knew my story.
I thought Autumn told me once. Yeah, his brother hired someone to kill him. And he got shot. And he missed too many weeks out of school because he took a very long time healing because he was very weak.
I have a feeling he wasn't just shot, was he?
No, that's why I'm always scared of Andrew and my dad, because they used to abuse me.
What about your mom?
She just left.
She just left me. I was only 7 and she left. She just got up, packed her bags, and left.
What?
What's so bad is she said she loved me. Forever and always.
I don't understand parents like that.
Brianna, I don't understand.
What is all of this leading up to?
And what about the chicken?
I have a question. What about Brendan? Is he gonna be okay or is he alive? Is he dead?
Shane, are you kidding me right now? You would really?
He seems dead.
Peanut brittle. What?
What
Why are you laying on me? What's wrong with you? Sorry, I just fell.
For some reason, I think we should go to the beach. Why? There you guys are. I was trying to find you. Wait a second. One siren, three mermaids, four humans. That prophecy you were talking about.
I'm in a prophecy.
Are we still having a sleepover?
Why does my skin feel tingly? Where'd they all go? Hello? Brendan, you are very important to this mission. Stay in touch. From who? Oh, brother. Hey, it's Caitlin's hat. I think I'm gonna keep this.